in my opinion, for a very short period of time, he was the greatest player ever.
I remember watching him in training and watching him playing in a youth match, and I just couldn't believe the skill he had. I was just stunned by it. And Jack Crompton was the trainer of United in those days, and I spoke to Jack about him. I said, nobody's ever mentioned this kid to me. And Jack just laughed and says, well, we're keeping him under wraps, we're not telling anybody about him. I mean, he was that good.
George played us on his own and beat us on his own.
He said, I want people to look at me and think that I was the best footballer to ever play football.
So many loved you, did you know? We were not ready to let you go. But stars from heaven are only lent, a gift from God. That's why they're sent. We won't forget our Belfast boy. You filled our lives with so much joy. Your star will shine now in the sky. Farewell, our friend, but not goodbye.
The banner was made by St. Pat's, and I think it says everything that sums up this tribute tonight. George, simply the best.
Dance if you like, you can sing every line of every song. No, you don't have to steal the show. It was your show all along as the orchestra played. The people take the seats, there's no room left in this house. It's only you and me, and if life is your stage, I'll be watching. We start rehearsing every scene, the words to everything. We realize that the crowd is listening. start to stand up in the eye.